third time lucky, some say, but it was Great Goff that did it. There's another big fight coming, and Jake Kilrain is hard at work at Shawfield Park, Glasgow, where on June the 2nd, he means to rob Dave McCleave of the British Welterweight Championship. McCleave, who was formerly an amateur, is holder of the title and means to hold it. A fifth story from New South Wales, and a true one. It's a record tiger shark caught on...